Ragnar Klavan, Liverpool defender wanted by Newcastle but deadline day deal fell through. Liverpool kept Ragnar Klavan from the clutches of Newcastle this summer, according to reports. The Estonian centre-back is largely used as cover at the centre of defence for the Reds, with Virgil van Dijk and Dejan Lovren the favoured partnership. But Liverpool were able to resist an approach from Premier League rivals Newcastle for his signature on deadline day, report the Newcastle Chronicle. Rafa Benitez was desperate to land two new faces on the final day of the window, but only got a deal for Federico Fernandez over the line. Klavan is not in contention for Liverpool's season opener with West Ham through injury. Jurgen Klopp will likely stick with his trusted 4-3-3 formation for Liverpool's opening Premier League fixture against West Ham on Sunday. Klopp will probably hand debuts to summer recruits midfielder Naby Keita and keeper Alisson, while another new boy Fabinho is a massive doubt. The major worry for the Reds is at centre-back, where Virgil van Dijk is the only senior defender 100% ready for action. The Dutchman's first-choice partner Dejan Lovren hasn't been back in training long enough to hit full fitness, having spent the summer reaching the World Cup final with Croatia. Liverpool likely 11, Alisson, Klein, van Dijk, Gomez, Robertson, Milner, Keita, Wijnaldum, Salah, Firmino. Main Danny Ings has joined Southampton in what will eventually be a £20 million deal. The Liverpool striker faced a mad dash to the south coast to join his hometown club, after Saints came to a late agreement over an initial 12-month loan deal, that contains an obligation to make the move permanent. Ings has agreed a four-year contract, and Southampton have agreed to make the deal permanent on July 1, 2019. When they will pay an £18 million fee, with a further £2 million based on appearances. Saints have also agreed a 20% sell-on clause for the England international, who turned down the approach of Crystal Palace, after making the club he played for as a boy his number one choice when he decided he had to leave Anfield.